Right. Hopefully this works. Alright then, so graphics, audio, yeah. Controls, gamepad. Yeah, I already changed the Twitch game, Portponky. You'll have to refresh the page. What's over here? The hell? Okay, I'll just pick and click the giant big play button and see if that does what we want. What's this? Rebind all the controls to something weird. Exactly. Maybe I'll move around with the WASD keys. And jump with the space bar. Okay, easy so far. So far, so good. Now there was this thing over here, but I think I can only access that if I proceed further, maybe. Us? Moon? Well, whatever. Don't know what this is. Is there any way to actually die in this game, then? Because the lasers don't seem to actively kill you. Alright then. Yeah, it looks like there is an undo as well. Right. Achievement unlocked. What else? What's this? Oh. Oh, you can only collect blocks that are in front or behind, that are to the left or right of you, huh? That's a little weird, but okay. I wonder what happens if I do this now. Huh. I'll just do this first and see what happens. Oh, it's a fizzler, okay. What are the rules for doing this? We can do that, but that doesn't quite seem to help us. Yeah, that just kills us, so that's no good. Hmm. Okay, well, there's not really much we can do, so... There's no way for us to get in here. Hmm. If we take this, this is going to fall down. We won't be able to get the gold block, right? Oh! That's surprising. But then again, I suppose it is consistent, so... Because it's my fault for assuming too much, then. Oh well. Let's take the upper path first. What do we get? Okay. That's weird. Actually, no, that's not what I want to do. No, not that either. Wait, where did I miss the first piece? Huh. Sneaky. Thank you. So I'm just going to just quickly check that this doesn't work. Yeah. Seems like only blocks of the same type will stick together. Damn it. That wasn't... Oh, of course. Right, yes. I need to end up with two wooden blocks to access this bit. Okay. That's a little disappointing. The hell? Okay, and remind us again what's in here. Two wood blocks. Right. That shouldn't be too difficult to get, right? Yep, shouldn't be too difficult to get. Take one from here, and off we go. Somehow I think I've messed this up. God damn it! Hmm. Good shapes, hmm? Oh. We could literally end the level right now. That's weird, but okay. Let's see, where can we get blocks? Here. Wait, what? Huh? No, there's just not enough time to do that. Okay, well, what if I do this? And we'll just leave these blocks behind or something. Alright, I guess we have to start building already. Oh dear. Thank you. I think stone just doesn't differ from the other blocks in any significant way so far. But hey, I could just be wrong. Right, let's try this again. Yeah, I suppose I could have just used undo, but... game is looking kinda long. Snakebird had undo on the mouse wheel? I don't seem to recall that. Then again, when I played Snakebird, I just used the keyboard, so... Oh, guess we can't just pick up water blocks, so... What the hell's this thing about? Okay. Yeah, this game unfortunately doesn't allow keyboard, but eh, whatever. Thank you. I'm sorry, space? What do you mean space? I think I used tab. I used tab when I played Snake Bird. Wait a moment, this whole level is made of water. That's going to be ridiculous. How am I going to get there? Huh. Okay, now how are you going to get there? Oh! Well, that's not awfully easy then. Right, I am missing one of those pieces, so let's just go back and try and find it then, shall we? It's not here. It's not here. Well, where is it then? Thank you. Is it over to the left? No, it doesn't appear to be. No, that's the last piece. Hmm. Yeah, wherever the first golden block is, I have no idea. Oh. There we go. Damn it. Oh wait, there's the undo button. I can just undo. Yes, yes, we know. It lands over there. Wait, no, this isn't where I want to go. It's this way. Right, I'm going to take a break. Right, I'm back. Now let's get to doing this. Thank you. Oh dear. So, say I do this, where's that going to lead me? In a bad place, apparently. So far, it's not bad. Although, I'm not entirely quite sure I see how to proceed after this. Yeah, there's no way to do this other than like so, so... No, that's not what I wanted to do. Getting the key and getting to the end? I think I did do that for the first level, but this one I'm a little... well, not quite concerned, but More bewildered about. Because I don't see how to get to here. Yeah, we can't do that. Hmm. But we can do this. I think that was just another pipe section, huh? Alright, well, let's do that then. Can't possibly do much harm. Right, now let's see what we get. Now, what was the order? Was it wood? What, sandstone? Looks like it. I mean, I'm guessing it's sand. It looks like sand. Somewhat. It looks it looks a bit like sand. I'd say it's sand. Plank-like structure. No, definitely looks more like sand. We need keys to open some of these? Okay. Well, what's this letter from A thing? Mm-hmm. Jamming, hmm? Considering this is pudding bot and we're talking about jam already, what the hell happened there? So something's on a timer. We're not sure quite what's in it on a timer, but okay. Oh, that's annoying. This new mechanic is going to get really annoying, I can tell you. Oh, it's this thing. Stupid wanker. Oh, I think I just saw something here. Okay, so that's the first golden piece. Strawberry jam? That... I don't think that's jam! I'm doing this thing just for style, by the way. I'll take that one just in case. Oh, yes, yes, I suppose you are right. It is the actual solution. Right. Say I launch myself this way. I do end up launching myself through the jam. Weird, but how am I supposed to get that one? Eh, I'm sure I'll figure it out somehow. Stone? I need stone? What the hell does that do? Wait, no, this is going the wrong way. Well, that's no good. Take that one just in case. Hang on a moment, let me just try and schmuck bait this. What happens if I do this? alright, alright, that, yeah. Damn it. And just in case, I'll just take these two blocks back. Who knows what else I might need, but eh. Probably not going to need them, but still. Ah, thankfully! Actual fucking walls! Here we go. Okay, so those things don't kill you. That's good to know. Okay. Right. That was not expected. Oh, hello, Red Panda. Right, how do we do this? Yes, this seems right. Damn it! Okay, looks like we need 4 blocks. And here are 4 blocks, so that's all good, I guess. Right? Oh wait, hang on a moment. Getting 4 blocks there is not going to be easy. What if we go down, go back to where the exit is, and take a couple of blocks from there? In fact, I probably should have just looked ahead and saw that this... Oh, wait, shit, we can't. Damn it. Yeah, there's definitely no way to get any of these blocks, so how are we supposed to make the 4 blocks into that shape there? And annoyingly, we can't throw these blocks either, which is a big pain in the neck, but hey. Nope, that's not what I wanted, I think. Thank you. I honestly didn't expect the game to become this tricky so quickly. I think I got it. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Ah. Nope. That's not quite what I wanted to do either. No. I'm really not sure how to get this one. No, I'm pretty sure I haven't missed anything here, so... But just in case, maybe there is something I have missed. Just gonna go take a look around. No, I really don't see how I could possibly have missed anything. What am I missing? Just to make sure that isn't a hidden. Nope, it's not a hidden jelly block. No, that... Damn it. No, not... Ay. Well, I'm really not sure how to do this puzzle. Does anyone in the chat have any ideas? No hidden jelly blocks anywhere. Unless we can, say, pick up a jelly block, but... doesn't look possible either. How on earth is this one supposed to be solved? When you say move it whole somehow, Nope. The only thing we can move is, well, moving it downwards, and I don't think that works. Oops. Select this one, maybe. Put the stone one here. No, that isn't going to work. No. Okay, well, what if we put sand here for... Damn it. No, we can't put sand here and then stone here. Sand, stone, stone, maybe? In which case, we're better off doing stone, sand, sand. Well, I'm quite stumped on that one. So I guess for now, I guess I'll just leave it. Unless, of course, there's some weird way of getting all of these guys back. But somehow I don't think there is. There we go. Now we can finally pick up these sticky things. What? Wood? Oh, right, that is wood, yes. Pick up this one, pick up this one. Probably want to stick this sticky guy here. Put the wood here, next room. I need 4 sticky blocks and the if I do this and then collect this block. Hey! I've jammed it! Lovely. Yes, I've jammed it. Why can't I take that? Oh, right. Yep, inventory's too full. Eh, no worries. I'll just drop off one of those stone blocks somewhere. Like, here, say. Oh, wait. No, that's not going to work. Thank you. Yes, Scar, you can choose any block you want. So this is the level where we, well, we're supposed to be introduced to killing these guys. Oh no! Good gods, this is going to be annoying. Right, switch off the triangular one so we can get that. Damn it. Really? Damn it, that's not what I wanted. No! What happens if I do this? Then do this. Yeah, that didn't work out as I thought it would. I haven't missed any blocks, have I? No, I'm pretty sure I haven't. Okay, so how am I supposed to do this one then? No! Bloody hell. The hell? What am I missing? I can't kill either of the slimes. Specifically, not this one and not the one that's in the other level there. So, I only have these two blocks to work with. And I... no, I can't rotate this one. Actually, what if I did... Not sure what that gets me though. I sincerely hope that wasn't the intended solution. What's this guy doing here? How the hell am I supposed to get this laser to burn out any of these things? Unless I can set the slime on fire. What? Set the slime on fire and then... Ah, screw it. At this point, I don't have that much to lose, do I? Well, that didn't work out as well as I thought. Okay. Oh, oops. Actually, I didn't even need this switch on, but hey, whatever. Okay. Well, that's messy. I think I'll just finish off this one first, and maybe I'll call it a day then. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, what? Now I'm going to guess that if we do this, that'll crush them to death. That still crushes them to death, okay. What's the purpose of this thing though? Oh! Yeah, I think you're right, Scar. Yeah, this puzzle on the other hand looks actually quite impenetrable, so... Well, whatever the solution to this one is, I don't think I'll be getting it tonight. Let's just open up this thing and see what we have here. Is this going to be one that's actually doable? If it is, I think I'll do it after a short break. Right, back I am. I don't see any way of getting past this lummox, so what the?
Thank you.
Welcome back, Port Ponky. This... Just not quite sure how to pull this through now. Well, that just doesn't seem like it'll work. Oh, maybe... So we have wood, sand, stone, stone, and then another sand here, then I think that'll work. The problem is, how are we supposed to get wood, sand, stone, stone here? Alright, Night Scar. Wood, sand, stone, stone. How am I finding Tetrobot now that I'm into the trickier bits? Painful. Yeah, I know the... What the hell? I have no idea what on earth has happened. Damn, thanks for telling me, Port Ponky. I wouldn't have noticed. Alright, how are we going to fix this? Shit. Actually, what am I doing? That's not going to help at all. Oh, that seems to fix it, actually. God damn it, OBS! No, that doesn't work. Fucking hell, OBS, why are you being so difficult? Yeah, I think I should probably just restart the game. Actually, no, that forced me to go through the previous two bits of this level. I think I'll try and stick it out then. Yeah, I can do it, but I don't know about OBS. OBS is acting up again. Bloody hell. Stupid OBS. So I need sand here, stone, stone, and sand. The question is, how am I going to get sand, stone, stone? How did I even get sand there in the first place? Oh, I think I have it now. Maybe. Now, how am I going to get two stone blocks on top of that? And OBS is glitching again. God damn it. I don't think it's possible to get two stone blocks on top of this afterwards. Okay, so maybe that's not the actual solution then. And OBS is glitching again. God damn it, OBS, get off the program. Seriously, OBS? Yeah, I can't figure out how to do this last one. Screw it, I think I'll just give up on this level. What the hell's all this stuff? Or maybe I'll just call it a day here. I think that's best. How is stuff?